Monday Morning Racer presents Championship Nostalgia Drag Racing of the Southeast Gassers Association. Their SEGAS category in view. Mind you, there is a championship battle to watch. Larry Floyd in the Stud Muffin comes in with the points lead, but Timothy Hall in the Scalded Dog and Josh Pruitt in the Young Blood, they hope to catch him and take the championship from him. Larry needs to outpace them. Watch it next.
Thank you. got to win this round in order to secure his world championship. He's going to be taking on Bill Wilson. No stranger to winning a race against Bill Wilson out of Gaffney, South Carolina.
Congratulations to Larry Floyd in Stud Muffin on the event win and the 2021 SEGAS Championship. Here from the champions of the Southeast Gasser Association on my live show, Between the Slicks, linked on the screen. And be sure to catch the other action from Shadyside Dragway in the season finale for the Southeast Gassers, linked on the screen as well. Until next time, I'm the Monday Morning Racer saying God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.